Hulk Hogan out here, fueled by the power of Hulkamania, taking on all comers.
The training, the prayers, the vitamins, the believing in yourself. Hogan is looking for new mountains to climb.
Hogan came to the right place because tonight's challenge is an obstacle that will require all his strength.
Yeah, but he's facing a bona fide Hall of Famer. JBL is a true blend of styles and old-school aggression with a modern analytical mind that ultimately took him to the top of the heap.
Few superstars have done as much to earn the name Hall of Famer as John Bradshaw Layfield. This guy was clotheslining people across 3 decades, racking up wins and making a killing in the finance world to boot.
Hulk Hogan brings the power of Hulkamania and the 24-inch pythons with him. Corey, is that enough to get the job done tonight?
I won't dispute the dominance of Hulk Hogan, but Hogan needs to remember what Babe Ruth said. Yesterday's home run doesn't win today's game. Power's nice, but Hogan will also have to be very strategic tonight.
With the lariat,
JBL isn't being given any room to recover.
And if you're Hogan's opponent, this strategic approach is what you were worried
about. From the top!
Trampling the opposition.
And JBL evades that.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. And another counter.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Get ready to attack right in the sternum. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Yeah, clothesline!
He's looking a little weary now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the lump.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap?
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
He catches JBL with a counter.
Here comes Hogan. Can JBL come back from that?
Pin stopped by rope break.
JBL able to avoid impact. A series of reversals.
Might not have a pleasant ending.
Targeting the throat there.
Top rope, here we go.
From the top.
Elbow drop, good lord.
Countered it just in time.
Oh, back elbow.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Two-handed. Things have gotten worse for JBL.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
He reverses it.
And responds with a counter.
Hogan is feeling it now. These Hulkamaniacs can feel the...
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Impressive counter.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Side of an elbow.
My goodness!
its repertoire.
There's a slam. We know what comes next. Can Hulkster clinch this one?
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
He catches JBL with a count.
Uh-oh.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of the respect.
Thunderous. Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Incredible resiliency.
We could be very close to seeing a humbled Hogan here.
What a counter by Hogan.
And JBL evades that.
Sequence of work.
Scoop slam by Hogan. And here comes the patent. Gets him with the counter. Everyone is on their feet.
Get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, Hogan.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.